Hey folks, this is Vagrant. Welcome back to Starfield. In the last video, we went and got ourselves a couple of new artifacts, and we're going to kick things off today by adding them to our collection. However, I have a bounty. Why do I have a bounty? What? Okay. I have a bounty. Wait. Okay. Wait. We need to go some... I need to get rid of it somehow. I must have shot someone accidentally or something. I guess. What we need to do then... Because I've got a lot of stuff. I've got a lot of stolen stuff, shall we say, on the ship, right? So I could do with going to... somewhere I don't have a bounty. Free Star Collective. I could do with going to... Neon. But I don't remember where Neon is. Neon? Yeah, so let's just nip to Neon first and clear out our stolen stuff. Like, I think we'll have to... It's only 500 quid. It's not a big deal. We can pay that as the bounty. I just don't want to lose the vast amount of stuff we just stole.
That's Neon in a nutshell. Sometimes delightful, sometimes bewildering.
Why do I have a bounty? Oh, so I was looking into it, by the way. I had a little Google since we finished the mission last time. That mission we did last video with... I can't remember his name. CP? I'm going to call him CP. The mission we did last time was CP, the pirate boat and stuff like that, that I felt really guilty about. It turns out it's near impossible to take the artifact without having to murder lots of people. I guess you could just hit him and get them to surrender, and that's like the only way to do it without killing a single person. It doesn't seem like a particularly well-designed quest, if I'm totally honest with you. But we're done. Let's move on.
A great decision. I really feel like part of the community.
That's very nice.
Come on in.
If you don't... you'll buy my stolen stuff, right? I don't know if any of this is meant to be stolen. Let's get rid of some stuff. This seems like it should be... It's really expensive. It hits like a truck. I'm curious whether DPS is only taking into account the physical and not the huge amount of energy damage. That's 106 that hits for. But I don't like energy weapons, so so it's gone anyway, who cares? And that is all his money gone. Let me have a little look here. How much stolen stuff do I actually have? None in weapons. Spacesuit 1, packs 1, helmets 1. The problem, as always, is my stolen ammo. Although, I look at the quantities. It's actually not that high. Okay, I think we can get arrested. I do have a key, I know that much. For UC security of all things. But, okay, it wouldn't be that big a deal if we got arrested. I guess. Wait. Maybe we can find... The problem is, I need to find a terminal to, like, pay off my bounty, right? But I think any terminal I find... will inevitably... be, obviously it's going to be in UC space.
This is the place.
And that means I get scanned. And that means I get arrested. Here, I thought you... Oh, I don't bloody know, folks. How many creds have you got? There we go. Oh, I do have... Okay, whatever. Alright, I'm going to focus on just selling stolen stuff to this guy. This. Is this any good? I get it hits like a truck. Oh, whatever. I don't like energy weapons, so it doesn't matter if I like it or not. Let me just focus on the soul and stuff, because this is what they're going to take from me. So I need to make sure that we're... Oh, no. My helmet is stolen. Oh, no. They can't take my helmet. Right, we're going to have to keep the Mantis helmet on us just in case, because they might well take my helmet from me. Oh, no. I finally have a helmet that I really like, and they're going to steal it. I don't know how to get around this. That's going to be a problem for, like, the entire game, you know. Man! I'm really sad about that.
If you, find anything else...
Maybe, I mean... I'm trying to think if there's a way I could do this. I'm just trying to... Wait. Could I land on my own? Right, I need to clear my inventory down. I can't be over encumbered, right? If I try to land on my own planet, if I try to land on home based, and we, because on home base we have a bounty clearance thing. Maybe we can clear it. I need to make sure everything's sold before then.
Glad you came. Thanks for helping me clean.
I mean, I need to clear enough that I'm not over encumbered. I don't think any of these weapons are any good for me. Get in there, folks.
Always keep plenty of.
All like, yo, I can talk all I want about how to make money in this game. Consistently, the best way to make money in this game is just loot a bunch of weapons from people. You make a killing. You make an absolute killing.
It's so good to have. Okay, here.
Right, Fury. It's a laser rifle, but it's sick. But nope. Right, this is the only one I was considering. Lacerate Assassins and Refined Beowulf. Where's my current Beowulf? Oh, I don't use a Beowulf right now, do I? So that ammo is 7.7, so it's competing with the Grendel. It does more damage than the Grendel. It's less accurate, much better range. It's burst fire. It's semi-automatic. And the thing is, again, it's kind of competing not with the Grendel. And, yeah, no, I don't need it. God damn it, you know, just take it. Take it from me. Okay, you're down to 199.
Thank you for stopping by.
I wonder if it's because the Grendel's more mid-range, is my theory. Any chance you? Oh no, I was hoping that they're separate money.
Sure.
Maybe I'll just buy some stuff. Misc. Aid. Give me some medkits. Thank you very much. Actually, I'm gonna grab some immobilizer as well because I keep breaking limbs and stuff like that and never having a way to fix it. Trauma back. Buy some ammo, I guess. So we need 50 caliber, preferably. I never bloody find it though. 50 caliber, 11, and 6.5. 50 caliber, 11, 6.5, 7. There you go. Again, this is really what you should do right from the start, because maybe I wanted that. I have no idea. It gives them so, as soon as you start buying ammo, it gives them so much cash. And now I'm poor. nothing I need to sell here. This can all go on the ship. Keep all the survey data because we'll flog it to Vladimir. Yeah, see, now he's got 12,000 credits. I've spent too much again on bloody. As I always do on bloody ammo. I don't need it anyway. But otherwise we're looking pretty good. God, I've got no rarity weapons whatsoever these days. And yet my weapons are great. Good talk, buddy.
Watch your back out there.
Okay, so I think the only stolen thing I have is my helmet. Now, I obviously don't want to lose... Wait. I was going to say, did I sell my bloody... Oh, I had a little panic there that I sold my Mantis helmet. So I obviously don't want to lose my helmet. So that's what I'm trying to avoid here. So we're going to see what we can do. Hoping that what I can do... I don't know. I know I've got a bounty. That's fine. We're going to fly to Alpha Centauri. We're going to fly to Jemison. Fly to home base. Land! I can land! I don't know. Oh, thank God for that. Because I think if I tried to land in like the city, I think I would get scanned beforehand. I think trying to land at home based lets me auto land and then we should be able to clear our bounty. They can't take my helmet. It's the first helmet upgrade I've had in a bajillion years. Oh, got a lot of materials. I'll do that at the end of the video. I'm not going to subject you folks to that. As I've said in the past. Now, what I will do, just so it's not wasting materials, you see we've got these two are actually full of aluminium. You're empty for some reason. A bit of iron in there. Iron is always a bit low. I might chuck another extractor on the iron and copper planet, actually. Because iron seems to be struggling compared to the others. I'm just going to grab all this. And we'll go drop it in the base. Just so there's more resources coming in. But I will not subject you to watching me do things. It's nice coming back to the base. We are going to make another one. It is part of the plan. I'm waiting until I've got all the outpost engineering stuff unlocked. So we can really... I just want it to be as good as it can be right from the get-go, you know? Yeah. And we'll just drop all this in here. Aluminium. 339 cobalt, 446 copper, 485 iron, 859 lead, 929 nickel. The lead is not proving particularly helpful. Like, we're on a... Like, we're getting lead from where we are now. Like, this place on the planet. This area here. But, I wouldn't say it's ever been used for much at all. It's nice to have it, I guess. I might end up flogging it. I don't know. Ore doesn't really sell for much. It doesn't buy for much, so I've got to assume it doesn't sell for much either. And again, if I've got like 3,000 pieces, maybe I'll get a little bit. Right, I believe I've got a bounty clearance station here. Yes. Tracks nice, I believe you're buying with anyone, so don't wait for a small clearance. Yay! Oh no. Oh no! No, they're gonna take my helmet! Okay, what we're going to do is we're going to drop the helmet temporarily. I can't risk them taking it. And, you know, they'll take it from my ship, so I need to... Let's just take it on the mannequin. Now we know it's there. I'm going to come back for you, baby, okay? Ah, right, we're going to have to bite the bullet here, aren't we? See, that's a travel, not land. We can land here, we can't travel here. Come on then, UC. I'm going to lose a bit of ammo. I'm going to lose some digipicks. Maybe a couple of medkits.
I wonder, as life forms ourselves, is it even possible for us...
Right, can someone please arrest me? Like, I just want to get it done at this point. What if I just travel... Yeah, okay, that should work. I'm traveling to the planet. I just want to get rid of it, and then I can go pick my helmet back up.
This is UC Security. Prepare to be scanned for contraband. Be advised, you have been identified. You're on the wanted list. Halt and prepare to be boarded, or we will be forced to open fire.
I'm halted. I'll go quietly?
Good. We don't need any more trouble today.
I'm just kind of curious what happens. Like, they're going to take my stuff anyway, so let's just see what happens. Nothing happens. I mean, don't mind if I do. Well, you can't just drop me off next to my stolen items and expect me to leave them there. How many singles do I have? I have no singles. Okay, so we need a 2 and a 2. Or a 4 that fits. 24s fit? Nope, so we need a 2 and a 2. That one and that one. Yep. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So do any of the 4s fit? Yep. 4, do you reckon a 3 will fit into there? Yeah, that one over there. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So a 3 and a 3. Looks good. What might I do? What are they doing? Absolute idiots. So one of the reasons I got arrested there purposely rather than just paying the fine is because there's a thing on that I've heard people mention on the subreddit that if you get arrested, it kind of leads to like a questline kind of thing with the Poirot's. But I think, and loads of people are saying that's the only way to do it, but I'm pretty sure that this questline here, Deep Cover, is exactly the one that they're on about, and that I just got it by just talking to Tuala like ages ago. But loads of people are saying this is the only way to do it, but it's clearly not. So I just wanted to do a little test to make sure I wasn't crazy. Yo, what? Oh no. Oh, we're never doing that again. Did you see that in the top right? Served 5 days in jail, minus 500 XP. Never mind anything else that just happened.
Hello, Captain.
Minus 500 XP is terrifying. How am I doing on XP? I mean, okay, at this point in time, it's not a huge amount, I'm not gonna lie, but still. But look, we've been arrested once. That's fine. I guess the difference, I guess what happened there was I saved 500 credits. Right. So, if the credit amount is huge, it's probably better. I don't know. Did they take your credits even? I don't think so. So if the credit amount you owe is massive, then what you should do is go to jail, I think. And if you can pay it off, no worries. Then pay it off. I guess. Anywho, we have two more artifacts for this collection. Or one. One, I think. There you go.
Vladimir. Vlad, come in. Come in.
What's going on with Vladimir?
The eye's gone completely dark. I can't reach anyone on the station.
Oh no. Made it over there.
Noelle. Starborn. Came out of nowhere.
Vladimir, get out of there.
He already left. Said he was going to the lodge. Sarah, she's still breathing, but oh God, all that blood.
Hello, Constellation. Are you there?
It's the Hunter.
Who are you? What did you do to our friends?
They call me the Hunter. And now that I'm here, your part in glimpsing the Unity is over. I'm already on my way. Say goodbye to your friends. It won't be long.
Forget about us! That Starborn bastard is after the artifacts! You can't let him take them! Pack up the collection, move it somewhere they can't find it!
Damn it! Vladimir is right. We need to get the artifacts packed up, and that means holding off the Starborn.
What about everyone on the Eye? We can't leave them to die up there.
Look, I get it, but our best chance is staying here.
I don't know how long it's gonna take to pack up the artifacts. I'll get started. Hopefully this will only take a few minutes, if my hands can stop shaking.
Oh no. I can defend the lodge or go to the Eye. It's the Hunter, the guy that we keep running into in the bars and stuff and we were chatting to. I've got to go to the Eye, right? I can't leave them to die up there.
Cover everyone.
Where? Do you really expect them to barge through the front door?
If you're going to leave, I'll be barricading the door on your way out. Won't be able to let you back in for anything. Yes, stay here. Keeping the artifacts out of the Starborn's hands is all that matters.
Fine. I think he's probably right. Because, I mean, my thinking is, if I go... Walter?
Walter! Are you all right?
Hello? Again?
I'm almost gone! Just a bit long.
Oh, I meant to use my shotgun.
There's never enough time.
Pew, 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 pew! Whoa! Whoa! Whoa, the damage! Whoa, the damage! Jesus Christ. Okay, this is going to be intense. I need my anti-grav, I think. Gotta save Walter. My theory is, like, if I leave to help the others, sure, I'm helping the others, but also I'm, you know, abandoning this lot, right? And maybe Walter dies.
Take a few minutes if my hands can stop shaking.
Take cover, everyone.
Walter, be careful.
Where? Do you really expect them to barge through the front door?
That's right, Walter. He's just stopping by for a chat and a pot of coffee.
Could you all keep it down? I'm trying to work here.
Walter, no. Walter, no. Walter, no. Right, this is actually a really good thumbnail opportunity. Is it? I don't know, it looks like Walter's just kind of being a weirdo. Jesus, I can't reload, man. I'm getting interrupted. I can't stand there. I can't be so close. I'm gonna stay behind the door and use a rifle, and pop at him. And if he comes close,
hopefully this will only take a few minutes.
Stop shaking. Take cover, everyone.
I'm gonna stay here.
Where? Do you really expect them to barge through the front door?
I'm gonna quick save as well when
That's
he arrives.
Right, Walter. He's just stopping by for a chat and a pot of coffee.
Could you all keep it down? I'm trying to work here.
Ah, Hunter, I thought we were friends. I thought we got on. Ah, save you. Walter!
Walter! Are you alright?
He needs to go forward to activate it. Walter! I didn't even realize there's two of them.
Protect the artifact.
Oh, they're both called the Hunter. Interesting.
Hold him off. Give the well time.
Try it, man. Okay, they want me to follow, but I'm just gonna try to get a kill here.
Let's try this.
Oh, they're gone. Did it, gang. Everyone okay? Barrett? Everyone looks okay. Walter? Walter's okay. Oh, hey, this is why we go to the well. I finally found the reason for this door to the well. The well in the well.
Did you even die? It might be a trick. We better keep moving.
I don't know if he's gone, but we can't risk it. Get to the ship!
I'll point out this is my ship that I'm inviting you all on, but... Finally, this is a mystery that's pervaded for about 45 episodes, and we're finally going to get the answer as to why there's a well door over here. Assume you can open this now. Well, yeah, there we go. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Bloody hell. Get out of here, gang! Also leading the charge like the hero he is. Okay, Noelle leading the charge like the hero she is. Come on, everyone. Come on. Move it, move it, move it. Fasco. Vasco! Walter, come on, you lot. Move, move, move. This is not the time for a slow step around. Oh, whatever. I was trying to make it dramatic. Oh. Vasco just punched that guy in the face. What a chad. Bloody hell.
Heard the cabinets assembled some kind of elite anti-terror morph unit.
It's kicking off a bit, isn't it? Been betrayed by my bar friend. I just hope everyone on the eye is okay. At the end of the day, it was a balance between these characters and the others. And the artifacts, though. I'm using so much ammo for no XP here. It's very upsetting. Why are you shooting me? Freaking UC Sec- Oh, they must have been controlled by... I guess? I don't know. I definitely shot a UC security person accidentally when I was in the well. This is rough. They're level 65. And then UC security turns around and shoots me in the freaking face. Oh, reload, you son of a bitch. What are you doing? Oh my god, what is going on? Is that a thing they're doing somehow? Like, messing up my reload? Because I swear I reloaded like 4 times, and I don't think it was even interrupted. Come on, Vasky, let's get out of here, pal. To the ship. To the... I don't remember what the ship's called. Star something? It's all kicking off, isn't it? Bloody hell. Star Eagle, that's the one.
We need to get to the eye. Help the others. What if that Starborn is still alive? We have to risk it. We could be dying up there.
Ain't no one dying on my watch. Need to find the Draeger again. Also, where's Sam? Are they on the eye? Because obviously Barrett got forced to be our companion for the questline. Ah!
I have to admit, this has been interesting. What are you going to do with the armillary now? I wonder.
The armillary? Gave me a gun as a present. I thought it killed you, but you keep coming back. The armillary.
Purpose to all this.
if Sarah or Vlad or Andresia in particular aren't okay, there's going to be trouble. You hear me, bucko? It's going to be trouble. Really kicked off. Again, I love seeing getting attacked in areas that you just don't, like the lodge. It's getting attacked in areas that you don't feel you're ever going to get attacked. I mean, it's a very cool idea. Oh, scoozy, miscoozy. Okay, let's check in on everyone. Sarah! Sarah?
Sarah? Come on, Sarah. Talk to me. No, not again. I can't bury another member of Constellation, Sarah. I can't. Don't go. She's gone. No. There's nothing that will change anything now. We should get moving.
Oh no.
Dad! The others are here!
I really messed up on this one, friend. Usually the last guy to get outdrawn.
Glad you're okay, Sam.
Back at you. I don't think I'm gonna be moving around too much for a bit. But I'll be alright. Oh, thank the stars beyond.
Andresia, I can't believe Sarah's dead out of all the characters to die. She was. Oh, Vlad's okay.
You're alive. Krix's ghost can keep waiting. No tears for the old. Got the others to worry about.
Okay. Sarah, what the hell? How have you just killed Sarah off? Andresia!
He came out of nowhere.
It's okay, I'm here.
Thank you. I don't think I can move right away. But I'll make it. Go on.
Sarah, what? I'm blown away.
Vladimir, oh, thank goodness.
Oh, Noelle.
Where's Sarah?
Oh.
She's gone. We need to talk locks and bolts. Lodge and the Eye are not secure. Got the right of it.
The Hunter, He probably found us because we're somewhere obvious. High populated area, just like how the Starborn found you orbiting Neon the first time. But the fact that they're competing with us to find the artifacts means they can't get them without searching.
So we put the artifacts somewhere in the fringe, or on something that can slip from their grasp if they do another strike from the curtain.
Build an outpost for it.
Hope your walls are high, just in case the Starborn get lucky and find the spot to do the breach in storm.
Here. Keep the artifacts safe. I guess we'll meet back at the lodge after.
You can now build the armillary on your ship or at your outposts. To build the armillary on your ship, go to the new armillary screen inside the cockpit. Okay. I think I'll probably put it on the ship, actually. I can't believe Sarah's dead. What the hell? Out of all the characters, I mean, that's why they do it, but out of all the characters I expected to die, Sarah was low on that list. So let's build it on the ship. Now move the armillary. Starborn attacks more likely wherever the armillary is placed. If you choose to keep them in your inventory, then attacks more likely everywhere. Okay. So my ship is more likely to get attacked, basically. If I put it on an outpost, the outpost gets attacked. But I don't trust that I would be able to defend it on an outpost. I can't believe Sarah's... I'm blown away. I wonder if I could have saved... If I left, would I have saved her? But would someone else have died? Maybe Walter or Noelle or someone? Would we have lost the artifacts? City's on lockdown.
By the way, Captain,
I don't think this is the time. God, New Atlantis has gone through it, hasn't it? The Terra Muff attack and this. Be dead. That makes no sense. That's silly. No, she'll be fine. She'll be fine. She'll be fine. I'm a Starborn, I think, anyway.
If you don't mind, I need some time to think.
I mean, the game is definitely suggesting I'm a Starborn. Increase the Starborn power generation. Or I at least have the powers of a Starborn. I'm kind of curious, but I'm just going to use it. Yeah. Yeah, it just makes I use a quantum essence and it makes the power regenerate super quickly. Alright, good to know. I mean, you look at the light and stuff around the power, it's very similar to the thing. Man! I don't expect twists like this in Bethesda games. I don't expect to care about characters and when they die. She can't be dead. I mean, she is dead, but she can't be dead. She was a bit stuck up for my liking, but she was a nice lass. She just wanted to look at the stars, you know. All she ever wanted. So Morgan's belongings in... Well, that's a depressing statement.
I will be monitoring everyone's vitals for signs of continued trauma.
Yeah. What's a unit? I don't see unity. Oh, whatever.
If I may, I know our encounter with the Hunter is the last thing anyone wants to talk about right now, but he said something that I can't get out of my mind. Unity. Do you remember that?
He said our part in glimpsing the unity was over.
Because he was stopping us. Implying that we were getting closer to it. The thing is, I've heard that word before. It's an important concept in Keeper Aquilus's speeches.
The priest? Is the Sanctum Universum going to bless our little crusade of discovery?
It can't be a coincidence. The Sanctum has always believed that answers are out there in the stars. Look, I know it's the longest of shots and the biggest leap of faith I could ever ask us all to take, but... Why not talk to him?
I don't mind taking a detour to gather data. Only thing we'd lose is time, really.
Thank you. I know it's not much to go on, but something about this feels right. I'll meet you over there.
Dusty! Dusty! Let's talk!
Sorry.
Where's Andrasia?
I've been lost in thought.
Andrasia? I can see every single companion except Andrasia. I.e., I can see every single companion except the one that I want to get to follow me.
No more Starborn have shown up.
Sarah. Everyone's been unassigned as well from the ship.
I've been meaning to thank you for helping me with the Crimson Fleet before. I could have handled it myself, of course, but it's good working with a team.
You're welcome.
It's good to be part of a team, isn't it? To be part of something so much bigger than any one of us. So many things can go wrong out there. Working with people you can trust is important. And that's why I've been in Constellation so long. It's good to have people who will help out when you're in a jam.
One less now.
Just wait till we get matching shirts and start having official cookie days.
I do like cookies.
They're one of humanity's greatest achievements. Modern medicine, space travel, and cookies. Constellation is quite pro-cookie. Because, you see, we value human accomplishments.
This is a weird conversation to have given the context.
Your work with Constellation has been impressive. Truly impressive.
Thank you.
Just figured I'd mention it, since we haven't had much time to chat before. You know, being a member of Constellation has given me a lot of opportunities, and a fair bit of stress, I'll admit. It's hard to imagine just who I'd be had I never joined up. I would have never done so many things, met so many people. It's mind-boggling how different I would be. And I never would have met Irvin. Or lost him, I suppose.
Who is Irvin?
Irvin Madani was my husband. He was also a brilliant biologist who joined Constellation a couple of years ago.
Why did Barrett dislike that?
Yes, he's gone now.
Seems like an obvious question to ask.
I remember his bright smiles when I returned from my trips. Wow, more brilliant than any star. It's not you, Captain. It's just been on my mind. I can't say why. Irvin's been gone for over 20 years. Strange how memories can pop up when you least expect it.
Sorry, Barrett. If you want to talk about it, I'm here for you.
Oh, I've been giving myself nothing but space and time for years. But maybe it's time for me to really think about it. Well, maybe I'll take you up on that offer later on, Captain. I need some time to think about things. On that note, I think I'd do well to distract myself with a little adventure for a bit.
Man. Got Unity. Power from Beyond. Am I tracking multiple quests here somehow? Yeah. Wait, I can do that? Apparently. Wait, what? I swear it worked. It worked temporarily, now it stopped working. Okay. I want to talk to Andreja, because it'll take me to her, basically. Which is kind of what I'm looking for. I can't believe Sarah's dead. I can't wrap my head around it.
Hey, War Memorial. We can stop to pay respects, if you'd like.
That's a... Andreja? How the hell do I get up there? Can I get to the roof somehow? I think this is taking me down, not up. Yeah, it is. I think if I just go get on my ship, she'll appear on the ship. But I don't know. I'd like to get up to where she is. Might have to take a scenic route. But it might work. I don't think it's gonna work. You need to go in there. There's probably an elevator in there. Although, can I just... You know what? I might just pull this off. Oh no, I don't think so. Oh, I don't think so. I don't think it's this bit. I don't think I can get up. Maybe if I had like all the levels in boost pack and a higher level boost pack. I don't know what building this is. The Freestar Embassy.
Come a long way since the war. It's astonishing. Okay.
Okay, I'm just gonna get on the ship because I don't know what else to do.
I have something for you.
That's ominous. Okay. I'm a little concerned now that we're gonna get attacked.
Dad, what does superfluous mean?
Treasure.
I just read it in my book.
Hello. I wanted to thank you for giving me the chance to work with you. I know we met under unusual circumstances. You seem to be acclimating well to Constellation. Are you enjoying working with them?
Certainly not like anything I've done before.
I think none of us were expecting what we have found. Well, perhaps, Mateo. You have certainly become a vital part of the organization. That is a credit to your abilities. If I may, from what you have seen, do you think I fit in well with the rest of Constellation?
You're certainly very unique.
I cannot tell if that is a compliment or an attempt to avoid the question. I will assume the former. I have a very different background from the rest of Constellation. I carry myself differently. I worry that some of the others are unable to see past this. I have not shared much, but everyone knows I worked with smugglers for years. I am no stranger to violence and death.
So you did what you had to.
Yes, exactly. I survived. That was the only goal. For those that have not lived it, it can be difficult to imagine or accept. Others here have seen conflict, but for more noble causes. Vladimir is the only one here who can begin to understand. He was the one who pressed the group to include me.
I've done some pretty shady shit.
I lack his charm. He puts others at ease. I fear my presence does the opposite.
Trust me, you have a lot going for you.
That is kind of you. You also have a lot going. I find expressing affection difficult, but truly. Thank you. I know this seems trivial, perhaps childish. I have just always relied only on myself. I have never been surrounded by people like this, by a group I wish to be a part of. Does that make sense?
I don't think what you're saying is childish.
Thank you. That is reassuring.
She hasn't liked anything I've said,
Discussing
though.
Discussing these things is challenging for me. I hope now you can better understand why I wanted to keep the circumstances of our meeting quiet. I wanted to thank you for not saying anything to Vladimir. I know that you said you wouldn't, but it is still a relief. I would like my contributions to Constellation to amount to more than violence.
It wasn't a big deal.
It would have been, to some. Thank you for talking this over with me. It is good to know that at least one member of Constellation understands me. Hello. I have sharpened a blade for this very occasion. Just in case.
2 seconds ago, I want to be known for more than just violence.
I have academic journals to review, and the galaxy's cheesiest hoagie to devour.
An interesting mix of activities. I hope they are both enjoyable.
I'm not here just for violence. 2 seconds later, I've sharpened my blade. I'm ready to kill. She's confident, a loner, and yet riddled with self-doubt and dark-haired. She is my perfect woman. That mix of hyper-confidence and extreme self-doubt is kind of where I, the line that I ride all the time. So I see a lot of myself in Andresia in a lot of ways.
The procedure is complete.
Let us see how Vladimir is faring.
Let us. I can't believe Sarah's dead. Also, while I'm here, I need to clear my inventory. I'm loaded with stuff. Never gonna get over it. My mass is still quite high. What am I carrying? I've got a spare weapon, Unrestrained Vengeance, which again has the same problem in that it's like a unique weapon, but for some reason they haven't made unique weapons scale, so it sucks because it's just default low level. We did get a new pack though, didn't we? The Superior Constellation pack, which unfortunately, despite being superior rather than calibrated, so superior, that's the highest rank you can get, and it's still kind of bad. Yeah, it's not gone that well. I'll go drop those back at the house at some point. Oh, we also got, it's quite sad actually, we got Sarah's outfit, didn't we? I kind of like it. I think we might wear it. It feels a bit weird to wear it, but I don't know, we're honoring her, I think. It looks great. Maybe no. Hopefully no one finds that too weird. I would find that weird if we've put her stuff after she dies, and then one of your crew members goes, takes her clothing, and then wears it around you. That's bizarre behavior.
Never minded the solitude before, but chasing more ghosts than usual. Every noise seems to set the blood running.
Well, there's nothing for them here anymore, right?
The Spanner's torque is what the eye... Been poring over the charts, looking for another match. Think this one might just be it.
Altair 3, let's go. I like these because this is something I can get done real quick. Paranoid.
This is Research Outpost U309 to any and all Freestar Collective craft. We are under heavy fire. Hostile spacers are overrunning our position on Altair 2. I'm not sure how much longer our outpost can hold on. We don't have much time. Private Mahoney out.
What's that? Altair 2. Okay, we should go help, right? Of course we should go help. Here I come to wreck the day! Maybe. I mean, this is Altair 2. I don't see anyone, though. Unless it's on planet? Is it this? Is it the research outpost? Oh, it is, yeah. I've got a little mission. Let's sort it. Level 43, we're very, very close to leveling up.
Time to land this ship.
I wonder if they'll attack my ship while I'm on the ground as well.
I heard something.
Don't worry, I got this.
Come, meet your death.
Love this gun.
If there was something out there, it's gone now.
God damn it. God damn it. God damn it.
Once again, we are triumphant.
Come on, you. Come on. Beautiful.
Dangerously low temperatures here. Keep an eye on your vitals.
I'm just always excited to fight people because A, decent XP, but more importantly, loot. Gotta start ramping our money back up, you know? I know there's people there, but I can't see them. Give me more, give me more.
There you are.
It is so satisfying. I don't know why I ever pretend I'm ever going to do anything else other than play with a sniper rifle. It's so satisfying. Obviously, there will be times where we have to swap, and we will use the... It'll be the sniper and the maelstrom, mainly. I should really use this, though. This thing's a monster. Although, I need to get a suppressor on it before I use it. Right, that seems to be the lot. Oh, I should set this as my active mission. I was confused why it was pushing me in the wrong direction. And we leveled up. So, I think, though... Oh, I've got 2 skill points. I didn't even realize. I want to spend a point in spacesuit design. I don't care about tier 4, but I do want tier 3. I also want that. Do I want that much? I don't know. I feel like I keep taking this and it isn't very useful. But, yeah, screw it. Because I don't care. Oh, I was going to say I don't really care about that, but maybe I do. I probably do, actually. Because we've not made our, like, a big outpost yet. Whatever. I want spacesuit design. I'll have a little poke around. How are we doing on time? Actually, we'll probably just end it here before we talk to Mahoney. So do a little bit of looting then, in that case. Quite helpful actually being able to just see like this.
Always worth checking. Never know what you might find in their pockets.
Well said, Andresia. Well said. Okay. So, next video, we are gonna go talk to Mahoney, who is assumably inside here somewhere, and then we will also, we're going to go get some powers as well, and yada, yada, yada. Sound like good? Sound like good? Sound like good? People love yada, yada, yada. I'll see you lovely folks then. Thank you for joining me. Cheers, much love as always. Bye-bye.